And you just listen to a young girl who was saying that the Nigerian community here is totally very angry.
Destroy their food.
We shall also be very interested in this point at more than so.
With too much meaning and riches to offer humankind. No, after some of these earthly adventures and no more, one can still find footprints of these big lives on the pavements of our contemporary lives.
Good evening, you're welcome to the program Green Planet.
Mankind by lending God, as it was in the Savior's baptism, as had been at the end of the flood, so too it became seven tens and 7 years ago, with the acquisition of a mortal frame of a godly dove born as a boy in East Africa, precisely in Tanzania. The great man crafted his life to the demand of his people for world peace and for divine radiance and justice. For these idols, a gift was given, and so statesmanship was bestowed upon him, as with God, Joshua shall redeem the Gibeonites. So the blackened lights of African degradation in a suffocating colonialism was crushed by Nyerere. Nyerere.
Oh, my God.
Tanzania. Ah, one mighty fighter against distributed apartheid and the domination of Africa by rooks of the mafia. Ah, the great negotiator after his modest statesmanship in the most violent African crisis, the Burundi crisis. For you, only loud trumpets shall follow your stately entirety. But as God hath given, so was anointed and taken. For this, a macabre malady overwhelmed the red venial currents of brave Nyerere. 10 months and 14 days, I mean 4 scores and 19 years, 10 months and 14 days into the last minutes of an eventful century, the pages of an earthly journey were closed. Yes, in faraway London, the new generations will mourn the loss of Julius Nyerere from leukemia, Africa. Before the last year to the first year of a new millennium, and the 10th month of that year, Julius Nyerere was laid in state in a huge stadium in Dar es Salaam. 15 heads of states, over 100 delegations came to bid their last salam to a great victor. Salim Ahmed Salim was overtaken by the solemn display of his mentor amidst 44,000. Daniel Arap Moi mixed in a powerful speech an alloy of prudence, respect, and statesmanship. Robert Mugabe may and will never bear the pain of such a human departure. Kenneth Kaunda will remember the founder of modern African socialism, Africa. Was not as bright as she would have boiled of grief. They ring the bells and depart with his mortal frame to his little village. As they get nearer, the weeping yells will alter nothing, nothing. Death has taken. Julius Nyerere will be buried on a Saturday, on this same day in After Africa. I hear his voice reverberating in a mighty microphone. Amidst the folks listening, I see a laughing Oliver Tambo. I see a writing Steve Biko, and I see a clapping Kwame Nkrumah. Africa. Thank you.
seen that the Nigerian community here is totally very angry.
Country of the United Nations of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. He went to several schools to make your academic tendencies was at the government college, Ujeli.
Go on, go, gather, destroy their food. With the camp, and that other camp, some of them, you know, compensate everybody. But some of them,
sometimes. Today I'll hopefully be in the style of T.C. Clark, a poet and writer, and we shall also be very interested in his point at more dancer.
Some lives are meaningful.
Some are empty.
Lives that are meaningful with too much meaning and riches to offer humankind. Long after some of these earthly adventures and no more, one can still find footprints of these great lives on the pavements of our contemporary lives.
Good evening, you're welcome to the program Green Planet.